Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to show you how to actually return stuff that you bought in the item shop. And yes, you do actually only can return 3 things. I don't go into anything here. Nothing to do with the shop, nothing to do with the lockers or storage, nothing to do with that. You go into your options. And we're going into your settings, and go to this very last one here, it's the person, and then you have copy to clipboard, which you don't go into. You go into this, submit request. So then submit request, and then so you see this, and then you can return stuff. So I'm not going to return rock, paper, scissors, so I go into that, and then my reason accidentally purchased or that. And then submit your request, and then when your tokens will be gone, and then your V-Bucks will be back in your account. So it's pretty simple. So yeah, I just bought rockets for this the other day. For orange t-shirt kids. Yep. Thanks for watching, we'll see y'all later.